Every man of the earth is born into the human form as to the body. The reason is because his spirit, which is also called the soul, is man. And this is man because it is receptive of love and wisdom from the divine Lord. And as far as the spirit or soul of man receives, so far he becomes a man after the death of the material body, which he has carried around. And as far as he does not receive, so far he becomes a monster, which derives something of man from the faculty of receiving.